In this clip, a hacksaw squat is basically one-legged. It's a lunge, which is a one-legged squat. But we're also going to add in the challenge of free weights, dumbbells. So you want to choose a weight that's going to fatigue that muscle in the front working leg in 10 to 15 reps. So we can either hang them down here by our side in opposition to the movement, or you can bring them up here on your shoulders. Don't let them rest completely on your shoulders. Keep a slight lift with your hands. Find which works best for you. You could do some of each. Now, the difference here in doing a straight down lunge is hinging forward about 30 degrees in the hip. That's going to make it so you force your weight in the heel where it needs to be to keep the knee behind the toe, and also to really target that point where the hamstring and the glute meet. Now, just doing this hinge forward, my muscles are starting to shake holding onto this weight. But we inhale down, exhale, contract up, and the knee bends as a result of hip hinge, not momentum. So we're actually contracting down, but inhale and then really release it up, keeping both knees bent in the back leg and the front leg. 10 to 15 reps with a weight that'll fatigue you in 3 sets.